don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
I feel pretty good.
First piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Bask in illumination! I have marked something of significance for all to see.
There's a thunder in my loins.
I think I know how this works.
Early, a potent elixir.
Okay, that's actually quite nice. Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
want another one of those?
What a libation!
Now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items. Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
Cover me well.
How do you load this thing?
Yeah. survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
More, my friends. Evil will not rest. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Thank you.
group has obtained the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
Okay, that's actually quite nice.
Give me some ammo.
Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Delicious.
Thank you.
is no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.
They're gone. Dragged back to hell through a what is that? A flaming hole?